Is a COVID-19 vaccine skin patch better than injections? From traditional injections to pills, scientists are now moving forward with new ways to administer COVID-19 vaccines. A new study showed that the administration via a skin patch could work better than traditional injections. Not only are they smaller in size, but they can also save those who fear needles. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The experimental skin patch COVID-19 vaccine has been developed by researchers at the University of Texas at Austin. It is called hexapro, initially announced back in April this year. At the same time, researchers revealed that their design is low cost compared to traditional methods. The affordability may allow low-income nations to manufacture it. According to Al Jazeera, the skin patch is only 0.39 inches and contains 5,000 plastic spikes with a size of a quarter of a millimeter. Patients are unlikely to feel the sting of these spikes compared to real needles used in vaccination. Another big upside of this product is its form. Injectable vaccines are typically in liquid form, while the skin patch has the dry version. So, there's no need for cold storage to store the product. That means better logistics and storage with the potential to last under room temperature. To be specific, hexapro can last for at least a month in storage at 25 degrees Celsius. If kept at 40 degrees, the product can last for a week. The range of temperatures makes the skin patch viable in places where cold storage facilities are absent. This means rural areas don't have to struggle because simple refrigerators will do. Even if these items aren't available, the product can still last from a week to a month, depending on the room temperature. In the journal Science Advances, researchers tested it on mice and it demonstrated a better immune response than injections. This was due to the high density of immune cells on the skin surface. All mice models produced excellent immune responses, and none were observed with signs of sickness. Because of its design, the skin patch is ideal in many ways, such as self-delivery or administration without special training. What do you think of this COVID skin patch vaccine? Can it close the gap of vaccination rates between high and low-income nations? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.